push the Ferrari with the Cuban links. I'm not afraid to tell you that this new to me. Someone died up on that block, well as usual. Try to give you all my love and you used it up. Sun up to sundown, we trapping just like last time.
They'll run for the first time with Antonio Gibson. This will be stopped about from the gun. They'll try to run it, and he's able to take this one up to the 35. Throwing on first is Wentz. Throwing middle, and it's complete. And he'll be taken down before he gets into enemy territory.
A
little bit of space. All you want there, get that space, catch the football, and then make a move and pick up extra yardage.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he's going to get this pretty close to a foot. And to give this time to the tailback. And he gets the first down here as he's
been stacked him up.
Now a handoff looking right. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
That's it, baby. We got work.
2010, that's how they constructed their offensive line.
Once again here on second and 10. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. He'll try again. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Washington. Taking it in for 4 yards. And Washington has taken the lead. To a toss ball.
Too many men to stop the run in the middle of the field, and that your blockers can gain a little bit of an advantage. And when they do, foot race to the pylon, and this time, he had the speed to win that race. You come out, just kind of get started again, you know? Doesn't have to be anything dramatic. Just get moving, get loose again, and see if they can get it downfield.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And he's going to get a good gain of 9.
That's where the linebackers usually play. First level being the defensive front, last level being the secondary. But the strong safety position end up making the tackle. Combination defensive back, get through contact and trash. Makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
You know he's had trouble with the interceptions in this game there. Hits his guy out in the flat.
And so many times we hear quarterbacks and offensive coordinators talk about every progression. You're either throwing the touchdown or you're throwing the check down. But earlier in the game, it was touchdown or interception.
Wentz now on first down. Got a man and he hits him in stride. Back to the air on second down. Wentz. Over the middle and he tries. They fake the give. Now Wentz. Throwing right, and that's complete.
And they've got a really good going. And right now, it's paying off with big chunks of yardage, as shown by that last play.
The crowd minds that, but you're a defensive guy. You're okay with a couple of punt drives.
Listen, I'm the guy that loves a 0-0 pitch. Someone can break something free on offense and get going.
Offense at a premium the last two drives. And he'll be brought down. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he's going to be brought down inside the 45.
57, Mike. 57.
Play action. Now Wentz. And he's got his man on the outline. Touchdown. Challenge a successful one. Toward the sideline, did he keep the feeder? Yes, he got it. Good one. Down, sets the side jump.
Let's go.
And that's good enough for a first down.
22. Back talks quarterback mechanics, right?
Well, but you're good at it.
Well, I try. Good, I am. But it doesn't take much to tell. His mechanics are awful.
He's going nowhere. He's going nowhere.
Now a handoff looking right. And he's going to press this one forward. They'll run here on third and goal. And he is into the end zone.
What are you waiting for?